Today we're taking a look at the Consumer Staples ETF XLP. Now the top holdings in here are Procter Gamble, Costco, Walmart, Coca-Cola, Pepsi, Philip Morris, Colgate, Palmolive, Altria, Target, all names that we know. And yesterday it did something important. It made a new high for the year. We broke above that zone from about a month ago. And why that's so important is we saw a sharp sell-off after that push before. And if you look at this, what we've done is we've put in a series of higher lows since that sell-off in last October, and it's been pushing higher. Now, we are not out of the woods yet. As we look back over the last couple of years, we have a big resistance zone between that 77.50 and 78. Above that, we've got that shot towards that all-time high in at 81. Now, what I really want to take a look at is the top holding, and that is Procter & Gamble. It put in a new all-time high yesterday, breaking above its 2020 zone, and it looks like blue skies above if it can hold over that area. This is a really important sector for gauging the health of the American consumer, and so we're going to continue to pay very close attention. But for right now, we've got a breakout of the top holding. The rest of the stuff was running into a major resistance zone from a year or two ago. If they follow the leader, we could see a big breakout in consumer staples, and this might be something to pay attention to moving forward.